to find decreasing returns to scale. Decreasing returns to scale is where factor inputs increase at a proportionately faster rate than the increase in output. Decreasing returns to scale is where factor inputs increase at a proportionately faster rate than the increase in output. Decreasing returns to scale is where factor inputs increase at a proportionately faster rate than the increase in output.
Thank you for learning economics with Sajjad.